Good morning to you. This is my backyard, and I just wanted you to see. It's snowing. Doesn't it look beautiful? Now, let's go to what we're doing today. Today, I have a young friend coming to help me. And I'm surprising him with pizza. He loves pepperoni pizza. So I thought maybe, you know, I'll just surprise him with this. This is a pan pizza that I'm making, and it's very simple to make. It doesn't take long to make. The reason I'm showing it to you, in case you are traveling, you can make this in an RV. You can make this in a campground, or if you have people in the house with different tastes and one wants, you know, pepperoni, the other one wants vegetarian. So that's a tablespoon of flour. Five ounces of my pre-made dough. So I do have a video out there for this dough and how, you know, how I do it. I put a link to it so you can see. Now with this dough for the pizza, all we need to do is just make it round so it would fit in this. This is more like a maybe 9 inch, I think. Close enough. I'm going to turn this on. Do this now because I don't want this dough to rise, so all I do, I put some holes in this. And as you see, everything here is really pre-cooked. So what I do, I usually put this here and let, you know, one side to get cooked. I have 2 tablespoons of my homemade pizza sauce, and here I have 2 ounces of shredded mozzarella, and here I have about, you know, one ounce of 3 cheese pizza, and I have like a 1.5 ounce of pepperoni. He loves pepperoni. So as you see one side is done, and this is the side I'm going to put my to make my pizza on. I keep this on low so I don't want it to get cold. All right, now we're gonna put our sauce on. Okay, so as you see, our sauce is there, and now I'm going to add the mozzarella. You can add as much cheese as you like, or you know, the type of cheese as you like. All right, and then I'm gonna pour the rest on top. Okay, at this point, all I do is just cover it. It is 10 minutes later and our pizza is all ready. So all I do is just transfer it over to the dish. This with my kitchen scissors. I bought this at the dollar store. It's a Betty Crocker and it's really good. When he wants to eat it, he can add a little bit of Parmesan on top. I'm not gonna add that now, and then I can warm this up when he comes. I just wanted to get it ready. So here you are, a beautiful pizza in all together in about what, 15, 20 minutes? We're all ready.